And with breaking news at 10, a large barn fire burning in eastern El Paso County. The smoke and flames visible for miles. Moments ago, fire crews just knocked some of those flames down. News 5's Zach Thaxton out on Dodge Road just off Highway 24. What can you tell us?
It is a much calmer scene now than when firefighters arrived just around 9 o'clock here near Dodge Circle and Guy Lane, the closest major intersection, Highway 24 and Garrett Road. As you look over my shoulder right now, you can see firefighters still working to put out flames on the interior of that outbuilding and a lot of smoke billowing from it. We can show you some video from earlier that when firefighters arrived, they really encountered a very fully involved outbuilding here. Now, we understand that there were no animals, no livestock inside of that building, that no people were inside either. And they say they haven't heard any explosions from inside either. So the contents of the inside of that building also unclear, but we have seen numerous walls collapse as well as the ceiling. A defensive attack only. They're not going inside, only fighting it from the outside. And a lot of fire departments from surrounding areas, Falcon, Black Forest, Peyton, and others here to help try to knock down this fire. There is no danger to the surrounding homes here. The grass caught fire nearby just for a very brief period of time, but they put that out quickly. Thankfully, the grass is already wet. So it's going to be about a few hours while they still work to put out this fire entirely and figure out what caused it and figure out what was inside of it. But for now, it is a calming scene as they start to get control of this fire here near Falcon. Always watching out for you, Falcon. Zach Thaxton, News 5.